King of Milano's. So I'm at the airport. On the way to the A, baby. Fuck me. Walking to my gate. I'm flying Spirit because I wanted to be cheap. So excited to be here. So excited. So excited, so excited. Let the turn up commence. People be laughing at you when you vlog, but they don't know I have a YouTube channel. Waiting, waiting, waiting. She asked me what door I was at. It's cold in the A for some odd reason. I thought it was gonna be hot. I could have brought my fur. Shorty. Yes. Hopefully we can go get some food because I'm just starving. The vlog. Y'all, it's Sasha. We back. We reunited. Shorty got tits. I don't even know who fucking car this is. Yes, bitch. Is you ready to turn up? Is you ready? Is you ready, Sash?
What?
Is you ready? Good morning! Good morning! Let's get it! Homecoming, nigga! Gang! She Archie, yo! Hey Milanos, so your girl is back in the A or whatever, and I know y'all probably like, how are you driving? Like, my friend Sasha, she's on her way to work right now. It's, what time is it? It's 10:07, so it's like early in the morning. My flight got in at like 7 something, so she let me have her car for the day while she at work, and I'm about to go get my nails done, go get my toes done, go do some of the things that I need to do for the day, you feel me? Go get some breakfast because your girl is freaking famished. Like, shit, like, I'm famished, y'all. I'm famished, but I'm back in the ATL, baby. Baby, I'm so hyped right now, y'all. So hyped. But it's definitely about to be a lit weekend. I'm blogging. I'm bringing y'all along. So don't worry. Every step of the way, every step of the way, every step of the way, y'all gonna be right there. So, yeah, right now I'm on my way to get some breakfast. And I might go meet up with my friend Aaron and Ayana. Aaron moved into a new apartment out Buckhead. So I'm about to go see what's up. I'm about to pull up on niggas. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up on niggas. So I'll check back in with y'all when I get there. Yeah. So I decided to come to Chick-fil-A. I'm at the Chick-fil-A on Piedmont. And everybody and their mother decided to come to Chick-fil-A today. So, we chilling, y'all. We chilling for real. But, like, I can't explain to you guys how freaking lit this weekend is going to be. Like, lit is not even the word. Like, if you did not go to a HBCU for undergrad, I'm so sorry for you. Honestly, I'm so sorry for you, like, because you missed out. You missed out. Not to say that you didn't gain a great education at whatever institution you went to, but it's just like HBCUs is everything. Like, they're everything. So yeah, I'm just in the drive-thru at Chick-fil-A. I'm about to get me some chicken minis and an orange juice. Gotta keep my vitamin C up for real. I'm texting my baby. And I'm just so excited to be here. I'm just so excited to be here. Tonight is some party. Tomorrow is a party at Opium. Saturday is tailgate. I leave on Saturday. I leave on Saturday night. And Maria's birthday is on Saturday. And Maria's brunch is on Sunday. So this whole weekend is just about to be hella lit. Vlogs coming every day. I got y'all. I'm going to be editing. I'm going to be editing. I got my laptop with me. I got my little, we out here tailgate. I don't even got to hold the camera. Like, let's get it. Okay, all right. Maybe I should put my hat back on. I gotta be repping Milan Plus at all times. Oh no, take this one. But I'm just ready to be lit. We are alum. Like, this is really crazy. Y'all, do not mind my nail. I'm not flicking you off. My nail broke yesterday. And I'm going to get them done. I don't know what color I'm getting. I got dark green gel the last time. But I think I'm going to get either the ombre or I'm going to get red. Red. But yes, y'all, we are alum. Like, it's so freaking crazy to be back in the AUC, like, Lower Manly, freaking tailgate. It's just crazy. Like, it's actually crazy. Like, I feel old. I feel real old. Like, real old. But yes, I'm going to check back in with y'all when I get my food and when I get to Ayana and them. Say what up, shorty? This E, y'all. This her new Buckhead apartment. Look at luck. She all bougie and shit. Bitches got money. She worked for IBM. She's a Spelman alum. Let them know. Philly John. God, cakes. Fuck you mean? Oh, fuck you mean? We out here. Yes. I'm recording the whole.
Sorry, guys. I'm getting my wig whole, right. So that's why I look.
Everybody has a wig. Look at my wig.
I've been about this wig. Like, this ain't nothing.
You have. Good. You have. I'm not even
I'm dedicated. You know what I mean? I got a couple in the crib. I'll show y'all.
I just got on this wig. Like, I learned how to make that shit myself. Oh, now you don't need nobody. Okay, I don't need myself. No sewing. Leave out who? Natural hair prospering. Like, natural shit. She a naturalista. She do wash and goes, twist outs, all of that. Y'all about to see my other ratchet friend. I've seen her before. Yeah, I'm keeping back this, in the day.
I'm keeping this meat.
No, you can't put that one there, bitch. I gotta cut that shit up.
This is the one.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna just have to walk down.
You got a rental?
No, this is Sasha's car.
She gave you a car?
She at work. Okay, I see you. Same setup though.
Yeah, right?
Yes. Hi. Hi, y'all. You already on there, sis? Is my brother in here? Okay, Aaron, I love this. So much space. Turn the lights on. Let me get a
no,
YouTube.
It's probably be three people staying here. Ain't no lights on for fun.
Let me get a YouTube a tour. No. It's a hot ass
mess. Tomorrow? Not right now.
Who's I'm an artist, try all nights. Try
pull up in the potion shit.
100,000 on me, yikes. Shadow was sucking too sloppy. He went too sloppy. I had to roll the dice. They think that I'm. No limit, I'm a fucking soldier. Ayy, all this lit, yeah, I'm never
they be
sober.
Living in my way.
3 days in a row, y'all bitch coming over.
Call that bitch a kid, rock, she act like it's a boulder.
Ayy, Rory, shopping, that means popping.
Yes!
Popping, hella popping. She's a popper, homie. Poppin'.
This Aaron new house, y'all.
Album, chopping, got the city on fire.
Hey, got Lolo in a building. Got E in the building. Got Yaya in the building. Getting them edges right. Yes. Yes. We about to go get our nails done.
You have?
So where's the...
Fuck him, then I get some money. Fuck him, then I get some money. Yeah. Fuck him, then I get some money. Yeah. Fuck him, then I get some money. I need tongue, I need bass, I need bank, concentrate. Yeah. I perform, product case.
You want off,
fuck
the mo,
fuck the ace, fuck the gold, parade. Get some money, fuck the rollie, patty face. My career taking off, you go jogging in pace. Wear these hoes on their mouth, all these hoes out of shape. Can you stop with all the subs? Bitch, I ain't trapped. If you really want to smoke, on the charts.
If I hit it one time, I'm a piper. If I hit it two times, then I like her. If I fuck three times, I'm a wiper. It ain't safe for the black or the white girl. It ain't safe. Tell your man pipe up.
It's Maria's birthday, yo.
Fuck with me and get some money. Fuck with me and get some money.
I've been doing this shit all my life. I done been to one of these in DC before. Well, some of us aren't as cultured as you. Okay. We are in this consignment type shop.
Thrift store.
She bought some like, what she buy?
Bell bottoms.
Who are you? Tell the vlog who you are. You've never been on the vlog. Lolo never been on a vlog. You never been on a vlog. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't feel comfortable giving me that vibe.
Why are y'all gotta get with the program? Y'all gotta get with the program. Y'all see how my friends, they don't want to be on the vlog. When them Google checks start coming through, they gonna want to be on the vlog. Okay, Ayana, y'all. Like, she really about to buy some. What? Oh, give it to him. Give it to him, sis. Oh, she swears she Keisha K or yo.
Oh,
Keisha K.
Right.
Yo. She swear, yo. We just been geeking in all of these little shops. We're at Labels on Pima. In Buckhead. Y'all remember her from my vlogs early in the day, in the game? When you took...
She's crazy. She just keeps recording. We said no. She just keeps recording.
They need to get with the program because I'm going to be recording all weekend. Oh, yes. Get her on Snap. Get her on Snap because she's crazy. You ready? We're at Labels in Buckhead, going to the men's.
Get me next to my car.
Ooh, sis. Right, she frauding, but this shit icy though. Icy.
They live in
Kim.
Icy.
Those apartment complexes. One day that's gonna be me.
Hey, me too, sis.
But I ain't going to get a G-Wagon because I don't got time to be hopping out my shit in my heels.
I want a G-Wagon.
Nah, I'm going to keep it cute and classy.
And get a what?
Oh, no, I think I want the, not this one.
This?
No, not this.
The GL class. We
that's
just...
Like.
Oh, now you want to be on there. Two-piece set, Fashion Nova, biker jacket. This was my airport swaggy fit. I need to get home and get dressed and freshen up and stuff.
What are you?
They don't understand my YouTuber.
I'm trying to find baby daddy something.
She's trying to find her baby daddy something. Not baby daddy though. This mirror is like everywhere. Imagine if this was your closet.
Hola, Miguel.
Hey.